cut your hair?
I cut my hair because I wanted to mark the day that I released my first English single, Regular. So for me, doing my English music has been sitting on the back burner for too long. And for many reasons, like because life just gets busy or you don't find time to invest in something that you want to get good at before you put it out. Yes. Or just mustering the courage to put it out. But Regular, when I finished making the video and the song was ready, it was ready to be launched. I said, I've always wanted to go boy cut, like pixie cut, for the longest time. I wanted to just do it. And I felt like these two things would work so wonderfully hand in hand, because the whole segment of marking day, like to first thing, it was something I would do, and I just told myself, just do it now, and we'll worry about how it looks later.
That's so cool, man. So are you gonna sing a song now?
Yeah, sure. I was thinking I'll do Regular for you, which is my first English single. And Sukar is a friend, a guitarist, whom I met in Berkeley when I was studying there this last summer. Hmm. And he's played the guitar that you'll hear in the back. Here we go. Okay. I gotta face the challenges. Look at us, we are not winning this. Every day we snap. Hope grows jam, jam. Just one can you got me. And that is your time, I know you. Look at that face, that's not regular. You are not regular. Oh no no, look at that face, that is not regular. You are not regular. One day I run to the moment day. Got an argument that isn't falling flat. I got my game face on. So ready to see you follow. If all I start to know it too, was my face the clue? I know you. Words coming to you. No, that is not regular. And you are not regular. Oh no no. Words coming out of you. That is not regular. You are not regular. So that's Regular for you.
That's lovely.
Thank you.
Is there a sense of liberation that you get when you write your own song, compose it and perform, as opposed to, like, you know, you just, you know, enter the studio and the song is ready. All you have to do is to bring life to the lyrics and the compositions through your voice.
You just snatched the words out of my mouth right now, because that's exactly the feeling when you pen words. Like if you read the lyric of Regular, you'll actually get an insight into my life, because it says, I got a thing for challenges. Look at us. We are not winning this. So our relationship is full of challenges and we keep fighting with each other. And look at us. We are not winning this whole thing. Every day we snap. So we snap at each other. Hook, cross, jab, jab is a boxing language. So you know that I've started doing boxing, and I felt like that's a great way of bringing a fight into the imagery by putting hook, cross, jab, jab as one of the lines. So writing your own lyric to anything, I think, is liberating one, and it's very insightful because it actually tells you more about the person than having someone else write a lyric for you that you deliver. There is no discounting the fact that delivering a lyric that has been written by someone else is a skill by itself. But at the same time, it is unparalleled to compose, to write lyrics and sing that melody, that composition on your own. And I want to do so much more of that. And I'm so excited now.
On the other hand, like, you know, there is a constant conversation that is going on, like, you know, how the playback singing and the film music industry, right, it is becoming so cutthroat, and the opportunities are, you know, kind of, you know, shrinking in or whatever, like, you know, because of the favoritism and all that jazz that continues, right? You, on the other hand, is kind of keeping yourself totally out of all that. You are like, yeah, you know, like I am doing my jazz, like my own jazz. So
kya kare bhi aur kyun padhna hai usme? क्यों बनाने? Why should you go and point fingers and ठोको somewhere where तुम्हारा कुछ लेना देना ही नहीं है? नहीं करना है ना, नहीं करना है काम तो मत करो, अपना खुद का चलने दो. I really believe that. I mean, that's why I don't feel as affected by what's happening in terms of, you know, this whole conversation on favoritism or, you know, yes, all that exists. All that, I'm not denying the fact that that exists. And people do get affected, and they will get affected. They will feel bad if their dream has always been to get an equal opportunity to sing for a film. But to them, I would request that they look beyond singing just for films, because that is not the end of music, singing for films. It may be a huge platform and it might really get you that name and the fame. But if you were in this line for the music, then you would look beyond just singing for films.
Correct. So, but have you ever faced it? Have you ever faced that whole jazz that, you know, many dreams probably got broken because of the whole, you know, politics, the professional politics that kind of exists? Have you ever faced it?
So I think I'm very naive when it comes to that, because जब भी मुझे पता चल, मेरे को कभी पता चलता है कि मेरे आवाज में गाना रिलीज नहीं हुआ, जब वो रिलीज होता है गाना, यानी उसके पहले मुझे अगर ऐसे कई गाने हैं जो मैंने भी गाए हैं जो मेरे आवाज में रिलीज नहीं हुए, बट आई विल नॉट मेंशन एनी ऑफ दोज नेम्स, बट व्हेन दे रिलीज्ड आई फेल्ट लाइक दैट वाज द राइट कॉल फॉर द म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर और द प्रोड्यूसर और द फिल्म डायरेक्टर टू हैव टेकन, बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली द बिगर एंटिटी हियर इज द फिल्म एंड द सॉन्ग दैट वाज मेड फॉर द फिल्म. ईदर माय वॉइस डिडंट सिट विद दैट कैरेक्टर और द नैरेटिव और व्हाटएवर द रिक्वायरमेंट वाज, राइट?
तो फिर वो तो एल्बम में रख सकते हैं ना, ऐसी कोई बात नहीं है. कभी कई दफा ऐसा होता है कि एक गाने का दो वर्शन होता है बॉस, ऐसे दिस इज
अगर 20 लोगों से गवाएंगे तो 20 वर्जन बन के आएंगे क्या एल्बम में? ऐसे नहीं होता है अरुंधति, एक ही होता है एल्बम में वर्जन.
तो दो तीन वर्जन होता है एक गाने का, मैंने सुन रखा है, हम सब ने सुन रखा है, लाइक
तो मोर्चा करो.
But you know what I mean, right?
Yeah. But you know, Arundhati, like the way I look at it when it comes to film music is that any music director calls me to sing, I'm going to audition for that song. That's how I look at it. Because I feel good in my heart. It humbles me. It keeps me grounded to know that I am going in, even at this stage, when I have had balam pichkari, lat lag gayi, itte bade mega hit, ye wo gaane, तो भी मैं आज जाके ऑडिशन देने जा रही हूँ. मेरा सिलेक्शन होगा तो अच्छा है, नहीं होगा तो ठीक है, मैंने कुछ तो सीखा आज. एंड आई थिंक दैट कीप्स माय सोल हैप्पी एंड इट डजंट बॉदर मी लेटर जब मेरे आवाज में गाना रिलीज नहीं होता है, बिकॉज ठीक है ना, अपना म्यूजिक तो चल रहा है.
क्विकली आस्क यू टू सिंग वन बॉलीवुड सॉन्ग ऑफ योर्स दैट इज योर काइंड ऑफ ऑल टाइम फेवरेट.
I'll sing Daru Desi because I really love singing Daru Desi.
Yeah, that's a sexy song, bro.
Desi, jadi mujhe yari teri aisi, jaise Daru Desi, khatti meethi baatein nashe si, jaise Daru Desi, jadi mujhe yari teri aisi, jaise Daru Desi, khatti meethi baatein nashe si. जैसे दारू देसी लड़खड़ाने लगी मुस्कुराने लगी बेवजह हर जगह आने जाने लगी तू मुझे मैं तुझे जो भी हो दिल में वो खुल के बताने लगी हो चढ़ी मुझे यारी तेरी ऐसी जैसे दारू देसी खट्टी मीठी बातें जैसी जैसे दारू देसी.
Lovely.
Thank
you know,
you.
it's really lovely talking to you. Like, you know, every time whenever we are talking, we are kind of like ha 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 going all over the place.
Yeah, I love that. I love that. But Arundhati, I want to, before we leave, I want to sing a song, because I feel like you're less of a journalist and more like a friend to me now.
Yes.
Because we've like spoken so many times. I feel this vibe with you. So I want to sing my latest song for you, which is like a friendship song. And I mean it. Because if you ever need anything, I'll be there for you.
Yeah.
Here we go. This is for you. Bye, Shali.